गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स स्टूडेंट्स टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू दिस चैप्टर द सेंस ऑर्गन्स। सो वी नो व्हाट आर द सेंस ऑर्गन। द सेंस ऑर्गन्स आर आईज, ईयर्स, नोज, स्किन एंड टंग। सो टुडे वी विल रीड अबाउट दिस। व्हाट हैपेंस व्हेन योर मदर कुक्स हॉट समोसास फॉर यू? एज सून एज यू हियर योर मदर्स वॉइस, यू कम रनिंग, सीइंग द ब्राउन समोसास on the plate makes you happy. Smelling the samosas makes your mouth water. As soon as you touch the samosas, you draw your hand back if the samosas are too hot. When you take a bite of the samosas, you can taste the salty snack. All the five senses organs in your body, the eyes, ears, nose, skin and the tongue are at work here. So
with the help of ear we can hear,
and with the help of our eyes we can see, and we can smell the tasty food with our nose, and we can touch the tasty food with our skin, and we can taste the tasty food with our tongue. Okay. We hear with our two ears and see with our two eyes. In addition to helping us to breathe, the nose also helps us smell. So, our nose helps us to breathe and smell. The skin that covers our bodies in our sense organs that sense touch, heat, cold and pain. The tongue is a sense organ inside our mouth that helps us taste whether something is sweet, salty, sour or bitter. These sense organs tells us about our surroundings. These sense organs always help us to do our work and sense our surroundings. And they help us to feel our surroundings. The reproductive system. What would happen if human beings could not reproduce? All of us would die, and soon here would be no more human beings in this world. This is why all living beings reproduce. The reproductive system helps human beings to reproduce young ones. Unlike birds, which lay eggs, human beings reproduce babies that look like their parents when they are born. So student, human being reproduce young ones, reproduce babies. But we know birds lay eggs, but human being reproduce babies. Okay, they are look like their parents when they are born. Okay, now read these pages only. Students, for now give cross on these questions. Okay, this is your homework for today. Name the body part. Question number 3, strike out the odd one out of the collection of 3 organs. Student, look, I have done these answers for you. Name the body part. So you have to tick on the right option. That pumps blood, heart. So give tick here. That helps us taste food, tongue. That filters our blood, kidneys. That is not a part of the respiratory system, foot pipe. That is a part of the nervous system, spinal cord. Strike out the odd one out of the collection of 3 organs. So there are 3 organs in the each question. You have to find the odd one. You have to find which organ is not included in the given system. Let us read. Stomach, kidneys, intestines, kidneys, because stomach and intestines are part of digestive system. Lungs, brain, spinal cord, lungs, because brain and spinal cord are part of nervous system. Eyes, hair, ears, hair, because eyes and ears are sense organs. Heart, veins, foot pipe, because heart and veins are parts of circulatory system. Kidneys, lungs, nose, kidneys, because lungs and nose are part of respiratory system. Student, come to the fun time. Fill in the crossword with the help of the clues given below. So there are some clues and these are crossword puzzle. We have to fill in these blanks with these clues. Okay, so this is downwards and this is across. Smelling organ, 1, nose. organ in digestive system. 2. Stomach. Pumping organ. 3. Heart. 4. Carry messages. Nerves. 5. Organ in respiratory system. 5. Lungs. 6. Helps us to see. Eye. 7. Thinking organs. 7. Brain. 8. Tasting organs. 8. Tongue. 9. Hearing organs. Ear. 10. Structure of bones. Skeleton. Okay. So this is called across and this is called downwards. Okay. Hope today's topic is clear to you. Do this homework in your book. Okay. See you in the next class. Bye bye, students.